My name is Muhammad Wilkerson. I was first round draft for New York Jets in 2011. Born and raised in Elizabeth, New Jersey, now living in Linden. And just a little bit about my background. Really, October and breast cancer means a lot to me because my mom, who was a wife for 15 years. And my grandmother, who's here also, who's also been a survivor for 20 plus years. Most importantly, not only them two, but everybody in this room who are also survivors. So I can say that October, that means a lot to me. I have breast cancer, ribbon tattoos on me for my mom's name and also my grandmother's name. And, it means a lot to me, that one, because of the struggle that they've been through, which everybody in this room been through. But this for me, at a young age, my mom found out that she had breast cancer. The first thing I thought was that I would never see my mom again. And through the faith, not only my mom and my grandmother's faith, you know, believing in God, you know, they made it through. You all of them, everybody in this room made it through. And that's what makes, you know, October means so much to me. And, you know, I can say, just by that being a special month, breast cancer, also my birthday is in this month. That means a lot to me too, but all in all, I've been on the field this month, you know, not this month, but each and every Sunday, I give it off, you know, for my nana, for my mom, and for everybody in this room who also survived breast cancer. And thank you for coming out today.